Special thanks to Jackson Powell for playing Rose on that. And I want to really tie up Bullock on the keyboard. As you know, my tradition since I've been here is to do some unique, fun, interesting piece out of the norm at this concert. And this year I was like, I think I'd like to do the Typewriter. So tonight we're very fortunate. It was really fun when I brought the Typewriter into school after I found one. Students were so intrigued, like, what is that? They all wanted to come and try it. We were really blessed. I had searched far and wide for a really good typist soloist. And I was so glad that Mr. Gilks decided to do it. No, I'm just kidding. So I told the students it's top secret. I mean, our soloist is, she or he, they've been practicing at home with the recording. This is going to be a live first time going through, but I think we have enough typewriter ribbon to last. But let's welcome the best typist I know and probably the fastest. And I'm so thrilled to welcome to our marvelous stage today, Miss Susan Purcell Orlick. And Mr. Wayne Miller is going to assist her on the bell. She has to get a machine typing paper. Uh-oh. Thank you. Miss Purcell Orlick, I have an award for you. I have here, I want to present, this is a certificate in your orchestra is awarded to Typist Grandioso on this 18th day of May 2017. The next part, as tradition, and it's a bittersweet tradition, is to recognize our eighth graders that are moving on. And I have one of the luckiest positions in school is I get to teach these students, not just for fifth grade or sixth grade, but I get to teach them 4 years in a row. And they really become like family to me. And so when I say bittersweet, I'm excited for what they have in store for their future. But I'm also sad to see them go on. And every year I try to give them something unique, and sometimes I laugh and I think, what can I do? Well, this year, this came to me in the middle of the night. And so what I have here, I want to present to each of the eighth graders this year, is I have a coin, and it's a $1 coin. It looks like real gold, but it's not real gold, sorry. But it is worth $1 right now. But if you hold on to it till I retire, it'll probably be worth something. And it will grow in value. And I think, I guess what made me think about it is each of these students, each year they've grown on me. And we've been like family. There's times we joke, we've talked, we've been mad at each other, we've laughed at each other, et cetera. We've traveled to out of state together. But I do want to recognize these students. And as I call their name, if they would just stand where they're at. They would just each stand, and when they're all standing, then we'll give them a big round of applause. Okay, Eris Aaron. Applause to the end, please. I always love that, though, I say hold the applause at the end, always somebody wants to clap. Nardos, yeah. Java here, no problems. Even Hadley Draper. Treasure Eccles. Emmanuel Equa. Isabella Phelps. Harper Gordon. Izzy Green. Just a couple more. I want to recognize five more students. I wish I had the money to recognize in a lot more different ways. But we have our principals in East Section, and we also had a principal in Mid-States that wasn't one of the principals in the section. And I want to recognize those people. And if they would just come forward at this time, Max Longlevé. Tyler Bullock, who is principal of Mid-State. Treasure Eccles, principal of Yale. Tiffany Kwok, principal cellist. And Hannah Allen, principal violinist.
May its music bring the same joy that you brought to us. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
That's one string of spinning. I don't know how to play it. I guess that's okay. It certainly has been a joy to work with these students, and I look forward, I can just remember, it seems like it was just yesterday when they were starting out as fifth graders and sixth graders, like you heard earlier this evening. I want to thank all of you for a great year. We're going to finish one more song. As always, you're great in pitching in and getting stuff put away. If all the music stands, if they would just go back to the multi-purpose room. That would be awesome. There are two racks that we can fill. The rest maybe we can carry down. And cellos and basses, would you make sure all the cellos and basses and racks get back? That would be a huge help. Again, thank you. We're going to finish with highlights from Harry Potter.
Thank you. Thank you.